Have you ever stolen anything? About a month ago, I posted a police oral board question on YouTube and I asked for your input. The question was, have you ever stolen anything? Here's how you can answer that commonly asked question. I have. I think like most young people, I faltered in some of my decision making and made stupid mistakes. When I was in high school, I went to a department store with a few friends and tried on a pair of shoes and I walked out with them. That was obviously a long time ago. And to this day, I somewhat wish they would have caught me because my conscience bothered me for a long time. And not to give you the impression that I still don't regret having done that, of course I do, but I've matured into adulthood and would never consider doing something unethical, dishonest, or illegal. Other than that instance, there was a time when I was very young, I went through a drive-thru fast food restaurant. I ordered several items. The clerk failed to charge me for the full meal. I realized that only after I got home, and it bothered me. I didn't return to pay for the food, so in the big scheme of things, maybe it's not considered stealing by most people, but it still is wrong, and it just didn't sit right with me. So those are the instances in my life that I regret, behavior that of course I would never repeat. Stealing is wrong, there's no excuse, and as a mature adult, it's not my nature at all.
Brother man, don't you know what justice really means? Just us white folks.
Look here, my man. I don't expect nothing from nobody, especially them Yankees. Man, this ain't my first time in front of them people behind these walls, because I ain't got the bail to get out. And you can bet your ass it's not going to be the last time, not as long as I am poor and un Puerto Ricano, baby.
You and I are after the same thing, but for different reasons.
And what would that be?
I would hazard a guess that whatever you're after involves a considerable sum of money.
And that's not what lights your fire.
In the past, Grump, I have been known to redistribute wealth. But no, I'm after another kind of satisfaction.
In night for a night, for a night. Listen to the brother, cause I'm telling you the truth. In night for a night, for a night. Listen to the brother, cause I'm telling you the truth. In night for a night, for a night. Listen to the brother, cause I'm telling you the truth. In night for a night, for a night. Listen to the mother, cause I got no proof. Rolling through the body, you're listening to Fat Joe. Lay it low, bump it though. Show is on the radio. Down in the Pueblo, every bro is loco. Halo, hell no, tell it to the pyro. Passing by the pot spot, shot another black dot. Too hot, shorty, stop in front of the illegal squad. Blame it on the Trent lot, handing out forget me not. Bullet or the ballot got popped in the brain rot. Looking at a long beard, branded though I only did. Off a big, big wig, throwing like a mill sit. Cool kid, rancid, rotten direction. Bigoted, overfed, we will have to get rid of another senator, predator, creditor, southerner, governor. Stealing from the strugglers, hustlers, rustlers, mayors trying to muscle us. Sisyphus, fuck a fuss, no one left to govern us. Night for a night, a youth for a youth. Listen to me, sister, cause I'm telling you the truth. And night for a night, a youth for a youth. Listen to me, sister, cause I'm telling you the truth. And night for a night, a youth for a youth. Listen to me, sister, cause I'm telling you the truth. And night for a night, a youth for a youth. Listen to me, sister, cause I got no proof. Now I'm on the run from government is undone. Uzi weighs a half ton, heavier than a big pun. Lighting up like Lebanon, shooting off a stun gun. Public enemy one, stop the Armageddon. And on to the Pentagon, headed straight to Washington. Going for the Enron, system sing a swan song. Reckoning with the beyond, cutting down the Chevron. Pistol whipping Babylon, too black, too strong. For the establishment, 40 full of punishment. Hell bent, heaven sent, straight out of the tenement. To foment resentment, circumvent the misspent. Discontent, indigent, feeling dead of presidents. Night for a night, a youth for a youth. Listen to me, mister, cause they got no food. And night for a night, a youth for a youth. Listen to me, mister, cause they got no food. Motherfucker, motherfucker. Cause they got no food.
Cause you 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 got no food.
te da sorpresa, sorpresa te da la vida a ellos. La vida te da sorpresas, sorpresas te da la vida a ellos. La vida te da sorpresas, sorpresas te da la vida a ellos. La vida te da sorpresas, sorpresas te da la vida a ellos.